If the full bin light is on or blinking after emptying the bin, or when the bin is not yet full, try removing and emptying the vacuum bin again. Wipe the inner and outer sensor ports on the bin and the full bin sensors on the robot with a clean dry cloth. Reinstall the bin and press clean to restart.